Onekohayo, everyone. How are you doing today? It is me, your favorite can't figure out how to budget time demon cat, and we are going to be playing Ocarina of Time Randomizer. It's going to be fun. I'm doing well. How are you, Miel? And I see Dosko is here too. And of course, Alice. So. Still don't have Child Sword. That is correct. I did? Wow, I'm actually dumb. It looks like it. No, it's. I hear crickets. That means it's nighttime. Random soundboard button. Hello, Zenergy. No, it was daytime. There was your soundboard button, and I'm doing well. How are you? I mean, boring is kind of lame, but exciting doesn't necessarily mean good. Oh, good job putting on your boots, Tyago. Zora tunic get? Okay, now the question comes, where do we try to go next? Fire Temple seems like the best choice, but we're still one key short for it. You are like 2 minutes late. I started late. No? Yes. Eat the rock. Look, it's just the stream of Benjamin Button, okay? I'm actually playing this entire stream in reverse. Do you know how long it took me to practice speaking all of these words backwards? Hi, Reckless! I mean, okay, that's fair. I mean, Stevens are adept at talking backwards to begin with. You know, the whole possession thing. Oh, right, we still don't have Zelda's lullaby. Not having Zelda's lullaby greatly limits the stuff we could actually do. Ow. Even if we had all of the shadow keys and hover boots, we still wouldn't be able to clear Shadow Temple because you need Lullaby. Gerudo card. That changes things drastically, I think. Except I don't know what Master Quest Gerudo Training Ground is like. But I'm assuming it still has a shitload of checks. Yay! I play a lot of Legend of Zelda. What are your questions? Why do I always try to climb that wall from the unclimbable part? That's a question I have. Oh, I did kill them all. Okay. Shadow key. Yes. That's one of the changes that I've made to this updated version. Okay, I think it's worth noting, isn't the gold box version the, only version? Or am I thinking of Donkey Kong? I'm probably thinking of Donkey Kong. I realized that I totally should have collected the magic pot strapped by this guy. Oh, Donkey Kong 64 said that it had collector's edition yellow cartridge, but that was literally the only version they produced. I hate when the music shuts off. That's, then I have to somehow manage to be entertaining. No. No one wants that. You think you want that, but you don't want that. I've said before, my mother was a succubus, my father was a Bakaneko, which is a cat demon. I inherited my singing voice from my father. No, no, no. Alice, 3 a.m. is for zoomies. You see, at 3 a.m., we cats need to tear around the house at Mach 15. Just to cause as much noise and wake you up as possible. It's very important. It's a vital cat duty. So apparently, one of the tricks that I could turn on is doing this room with bow. Not fire arrows, bow. You need to collect the silver rupees to light the congratulations you unlocked the thing torch. And then position the blocks so you have line of sight from the top of this torch to the other torches. And then be super fast reflexes. Well, there was the Zora tunic. Oh, it's intended to be done with stick. That whole area is supposed to be done as child. Thank you. fighting iron knuckles without Bigorin socks. Okay, we can soft reset. What have we got over there? Is that my fucking child sword? No, that's a quiver upgrade. So for those wondering why I soft reset, you need to be here more often. I explain this every time I stream. But for the non-sarcastic answer, we saved before we went in there, because if that chest was unimportant, which it was, we could save a key. This is known as save scumming. Successful yeeting is successful. Triple kill. Thanks, jerk trap. Boop. Stick. Green rupee. There are apparently three green rupee chests. Probably because I turned on Master Quest dungeons. Stick. Have we found anything useful in here? We found Zoratunic, but we bought Zoratunic, so we didn't need to find Zoratunic. I hate this. I have to half do this room. I hate having to any do this room. Can't open that because no. We do have the boss key, so we can clear spirit. Slen! Hi, Slen. How are you today? How's the Slen friend? Smeepy? Well, get some Smeep then. Wait, do I actually need long shot for this? Please say no. Okay, no. Okay, time to bully Twin Rova. Time to be bullied by Twin Rova. You know, this is actually kind of fitting music for Twin Rova, considering it's the potion shop theme. How? Did that miss? Two hits. Three hits, probably. Okay. 4 hits. Okay, there we go. Now, become Twin Rofa. There we go. Thank you. Annoying that I cannot one-cycle them with, and just barely not able to one-cycle them, too. Okay, so there's Spirit Beat, Skull Token. Zora Sapphire. Okay. Yeah, that entire trip to Spirit Temple was definitely a fulfilling and worthwhile trip. I'm pretty sure the answer to that is no. Wait, no, we got Gerudo card. We got Gerudo card. Gerudo card is important. The irony is I'm off to, Gerudo training ground right now, and I'm like, did I get anything good out of there? I don't think I got anything good out of there. But now that we're done with that, time to go to Gerudo training ground. Okay, Mio. Ooh, yay! Epona, stop being a sassy mweep. Perpy. Still sushi, yum. Epona has not figured out how to handle stair painted ramps. Okay, let's see how badly I fail at horseback archery today. Dang it! Barely fail at it. That is the answer. Final bottle. Okay, we got final bottle. Last randomizer, I got it first try, though. So I unimproved. I unproved. There we go. Hover boots, okay. They're bubble boots. I hate the bubble boots. Okay, let's see what ridiculousness Master Quest Gerudo Trading Grounds is. I see torches I light at the entrance with dins. To open a door. And that opens another door. Hey. Okay, what is maze like? Okay, so this is still the same at least. Those flames are purple for I don't know why. Thick rupee. Shadow key. Okay, now we've actually reached a locked door. Let me guess, you're an Armos? Well, the time constraints on this room are more impressive now. What? Okay, it's just light that torch. I was worried that was about to happen. Look at me using the big think. I see hookshot thingies appeared as well when I did that. Welcome back, Miel. Okay, we've got a fucking berry here. Why? Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty cool. Oh no, this is Master Quest version of the dungeon. In other words, I don't actually know what to expect. Ah, thank you for the follow, DC Ghostwing. Welcome to the Comfy Box. My name is Oneko Tyago. I am half demon, half cat, and all friend. And we are playing Ocarina of Time Randomizer. And I'm in the process of screaming about not knowing what the hell to do with Master Quest dungeons. Yes, randomizer. Seriously, I'm actually kind of lost in how to do Gerudo Training Ground. Master Quest. Master Quest Gerudo Training Ground is a completely foreign monstrosity to me. What even is this place? Oh, good! It's Iron Knuckle instead of Stealthos! I was really hoping it would be Iron Knuckles instead of Stealthos. Y'all know how much I love fighting Iron Knuckles with Master Sword. I would say kill me now, but it just did. They're the easiest enemy in the game with the big Goron sword! Wait, I got a red potion. Also, being able to do flippy shit is also very important for dealing with them. And this sand is removing my ability to flippy shit. Does Dins hurt you? Please say yes. Yes, good. Thank you. Oh boy, a bloopy. Why do I hear ice trap of some kind? What? What is... Why has the fire in Boulder Room been changed to an icy room? With still fire. What? What? What is? What is any of this? Yes, Tim Turn strikes again. Return of Tim Turn. You know what? Let's make it even stupider. It's not Tim the Intern anymore. It's Timmy Turner. How to do Gerudo Training Grounds Master Quest. IGN is not being helpful. Okay, okay, I need long shot to do that previous room. Okay, hold on. Cleanse the careful for the red bubbles. Float to the next platform to the right to cleanse the second. And the next one to quickly long shot to the target you raised earlier before the fire res- How? Ah, dang it. Okay, I need to go. I need long shot. I need to go around from the other side. That's what I'm learning. I need to go get long shot to go around from the other side. We should be able to do Fire Temple. Is there anywhere I need Zelda's Lullaby and Fire Temple? Off the top of my head, no. Does this mean actually no? Probably not. But I can't think of anything immediately. Hey, wasn't that dude selling a heart container? Okay, now we go through Gorin City. Okay, we know Fire Temple is vanilla. Poor torch slugs, being in the dungeon that the item that absolutely destroys them comes from. That the final shadow key I need? Boop. Nope, didn't get booped. There, now you got booped. Now we need Shadow Boss Key. But... oh, and Zelda's Lullaby. We already established that. Like, we specifically established that even with everything, you can't clear Shadow without Zelda's Lullaby. Okay, so we got a shadow key out of that route, which is important enough to not save reset, even if we had to. But we have enough keys that we don't have to. Stick upgrade. More stick. Let's go boop the fire noodle. Fire noodle booping shall occur soon. Can't see me. I'm invisible. Still can't see me, still invisible. No, I don't have much HP at this point. You're right. I don't even have half damage. There we go, noodle removed. Flame noodle has been boop. Come on, Water Medallion. Kokiri Emerald. Okay, we have the three sacred stones. Alright, before we go back in there, I'm going to go get the check that I know I can get that I forgot I can get. Shut up, that made perfect sense. Have a good one, Reckless! If you're gonna lurk, don't forget to leave the sound on, because otherwise then Twitch doesn't count you as being here. Okay, it was just bombs.
Hey!
But yeah, if you mute the player, the Twitch player, it doesn't count you as still being here. But if you mute the tab, it does. It's weird like that. There's Shadow Boss Key. Now we just need Zoldo Lullaby. Yo, I get it, because they're fired. Also, hello, Kimuro. Why was I actually bothering to do that? There's half damage! Effectively, my health has been doubled. You know, this part of the map, doesn't this part of the map look a lot like Tingle? You see what I'm saying, right? How this part of the map looks like Tingle's head? Oh good, the Goron tunic was found inside a fire temple. I just realized, is the enemy music vanilla? So I'm going to try this just literally once. Okay. I'm now going to try it backwalked once. Because I was told that you can actually make this jump. That does seem possible. I probably could do that. That, however, was just me being bad. This part of the map looks like a t-shirt in the process of being folded, but they're folding it in like a really weird way. And this part of the map is a USB drive. A really small one. What is this part of the map? I don't know. Some sort of circuit? Yeah, it looks like some kind of circuit. Also, Prelude of Light, we take those. Balls to the face, we take those. This part of the map is one of those inflatable tube guys, but they're deflated. Or the breeze is really strong and it's blowing them completely over. You know what I mean by the tube guys, you know, like the ones that are for advertising used car dealerships and stuff. This part of the map is, well, that last part of the map is some, Computer Science Corporation's, capital C in their logo. Like, they've stylized it, but it really actually looks kind of shit, but, like, they don't know that because they hired someone to do it, and they think it looks really cool. Not... I didn't want to talk to you. I wanted to open your chest. Oh, that was almost disastrous. This part is a Lego dude's head, but like upside down. This one is it's a fucking square. Another upside down Lego head. Lug nut. Or, you know, like one of those old Chinese coins. Ganon's castle key. Less two. Perfect landing. Actually, it was a perfect landing. Like, no sarcasm. That was exactly what I wanted to happen. Here we got like some sort of capacitor. Here we have a donut that's been bitten into. Minecraft sword. But, like, not pointy. Ball to the face. Fire to the face. Bat to the face. Bat it. Jumping to the face. You know what? I'm gonna just try something. Can I pull it off? Let's find out. Oh yeah, I gotta use the C-stick, don't I? How do I jump it? Can I not jump slash with this thing? I can jump slash with it, I just have to be specifically Z-targeting something. There we go! That's actually easy. I was making that so much harder than it needed to be. Hey, one of the GTG keys, finally. Ooh. Ooh, the community challenge has started! Night Meow! But before you go, you can totally contribute points to the community challenge. Help me become super duper famous. Thank you! Okay, can you not? Can you not? Can we just not with this, please? Okay, so we're almost done with Fire Temple. There we go. Fire Temple is done. Now, where is our next play? I mean, I think it would have to be either Forest or Shadow, right? We've slightly done Forest, but we can't complete Forest. But we can almost do Shadow. And we can open up the shortcut at the end of Shadow. Thank you. Okay, boop the chest. Seeds, fine. Seeds are fine. Dead hand, deadificated. Man, I need more bombs. I learned that you're actually supposed to shield duck under these sides rather than timing rolls. But why would anyone want to be that slow? Bottom of the well key. Piss off. You wanna be mummy asshole? There goes another one of my few remaining bombs. Thanks, controller. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much for doing that. I definitely did not hit left C. You know, the N64 didn't have too much of a piracy problem. It's because there were only four seas to sail. Get down here so I can murder you. Thank you. Are those gold gauntlets? Those are gold gauntlets and also some bombs. Also some more bombs. Game was like, sorry about wasting your bombs before, but don't worry, we got you, fam. Okay, Stone Umbrella time. Spirit key. We don't need that. Fire key. We don't need that. Recovery hut. We don't need that. Gold sculpture token. We don't need that. Look, I was really hoping there was going to be something important there, so I could have actually have made the joke of the important thing. We don't need that. Wait. But no, it actually had to all be unimportant things. Penis. Double penis. Lord Ganon, I tried to stop him, but he just kind of spun in my general direction and I couldn't do anything. Hydrate? Okay, thank you. Thank you for the hydrate. No, we avoided the third penis. We avoided triple penis this time. Recovery heart, we don't need those. Bat to the back of the face, we don't need those. Wasting bombs for no reason, we don't need those. Well, this is going to be unfortunate for me, isn't it? Nope, it's fine. Heart container. We take those. We don't need those, but we take those. Go for long shot. Long shot, Zelda's Lullaby, Song of Storms. Those are the three items I probably want to see the most. Does this even work? Is that faster than backwalking with Well, I mean, it's obviously not faster than backwalking without iron boots. But is it faster than rolling with iron boots? I don't think it is. Lullaby, yes! Oh, that opens up checks. Don't give a fuck about his fellow Gibdo getting murderificated. Long shot. Song of Storms. Nope. Dang it. Was hoping it would be Song of Storms. you see, if we hadn't done Shadow Temple, because, oh, we can't complete it, we don't have Zelda's Lullaby. Well, Zelda's Lullaby was in Shadow Temple, so there. Take that, theoretical person who didn't do Shadow Temple. I need to check my controller's dead zones. I mean, take apart my controller and clean it because my C buttons are not working properly. You know those dreams where a Zelda game has a new area you haven't seen before, only to wake up disappointed it isn't actually in the game? I wish those areas were actually in the games. Okay, they are, but they're region locked and super expensive to import. Haha! Wait! You unha-ha'd! That's not fair! You're not allowed to unha-ha! You know Nintendo would if they could. Person is infringing our copyright in their head. Quick, send them a cease and desist on dreaming. Saria's song. Man, the end of Shadow Temple has been very kind to us. Thick rupee. Thank you. Stick Rupee. Perpy. Okay, we got everything we need to go and take Don Bongo. Not Don Bongo, Bongo Bongo. Who's Don Bongo? There's something in some game named Don Bongo, right? Ow, punch to the face. There we go, Bongo Bongo, the murderificated. Burpee. With randomizer, with item locations, I would say the phrase proximity is justification. Thick bomb bag. Thickest bomb bag, in fact. This stuff operates like lava. Hold on, let me just verify. Yeah, this stuff is just lava. It isn't poison at all. The Goron tunic slows down the tick rate at which standing in lava will hurt you. For those of you who don't know. Fair point, Kamaro. The lava could be red poison. And the Goron tunic is actually poison resistant. And it's the noxious fumes that a volcano releases that you're being protected against by the Goron tunic. Not that it's too hot. I talked to you, right? Okay, just making sure. I usually forget to talk to you. I mean, you're not saying anything I can immediately disprove as wrong, but everything you're saying makes me want to disprove it as wrong. I mean, if lava gets injected into you, it will cause harmful effects. This is a true statement. Nice! Grats, Alice. Any good two-line reward? Oh, right, that's, yes, right, silver certificates. It bothers me. The thing in Wind Waker really bothers me. Is that the flying bird person is the earth sage and the tree thing is the wind sage. That isn't right. That is not right. That is incorrect. Nope. I always start playing Bolero of Fire when I'm trying to play Requiem of Spirit. Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, I can understand forcing something to be linear when there's a good reason for it. But that's just linearity for the sake of linearity. In a game that's all about sailing wherever the fuck you want! And only ever returned to being non-linear in its most, well, second to most recent incarnation. Its most recent incarnation being a fucking Dynasty Warriors game. I don't know. Like, I think being part of the mainline canon makes it mainline. Okay, that just opens up the shortcut, and we're not going to need to come back here, so we don't need the shortcut. Water Temple boss key. Okay, worth coming here before going to Water Temple then. Pizza Heart. Ellis, no! Don't encourage him! any more than I do. Wait. Which one is the one I go to? Cancels the command melody. Or picks them up, maybe, and screws up. I don't know. It's been a long time since I played Wind Waker. Ah! Okay, here we go. This completes... Oh, you can destroy fake doors with Megaton. Didn't know that. Okay. Tycoon's wallet. That looks like a boss key. It's got to be either Forest or Ganon. Ice trap. It could be an ice trap. We have not ruled out ice trap. Forest temple boss key. Excellent. Thank you. And the worst part is I slept wrong, so I kind of have a knot in my shoulder. So when I sneeze, it upsets the shoulder knot. Hello, numerous Carl. How are you today? And thank you for the blessings from you guys. This was like a pizza heart, right? It's a pizza heart. No, different shoulder. Hey. Good, someone finally heard me say Pizza Heart. I've been saying Pizza Heart for a while now. Child Egg. Thank you for the follow, Numerous Carl. Welcome to the Comfy Box. My name is Oneko Tyago. I'm half demon, half cat, an all friend. And we are playing Ocarina of Time Randomizer. Oh, well, they aren't the Master Sword or Light Arrows, so they can't hurt him. Or Deku Nuts. Or the Megaton Hammer. Or the Bow. Or Bigoran Sword. Or Bombs. Or Bomb Shoes. You see, Ganon is only weak to those things. Hello, Varian! How are you tonight? Oh yes, the stream boost thing is going. It appears to activate on Sundays, I've noticed. Wait, today's Monday. Never mind, I'm wrong and dumb. It appears to activate about a week after the last one was completed. Bonk. Gerudo Fortress Key. We only need one more Gerudo Fortress Key, and we can do that check then. And boop. I think I got lucky and got selected for the process. Like, it's in beta right now, and I think they're like rolling it out. Maybe. I do stream very regularly. Like, from their algorithm's point of view, I think I stream at a frequency at which I could become a partner. I stream every day for a nice 4-hour chunk of time, usually. And the thing their algorithm can't check for is the fact that I am completely devoid of anything resembling charisma. Or boing boing. I'm also devoid of boing boing. Boing boing makes a good substitute for charisma. One, everyone's already heard my voice and would know it was a voice changer. B, the voice changers always leave this robotic tinge on your voice and make it clear that it's a voice changer. And triple, I want to be myself rather than be someone else. Thank you. Who needs dex int and charisma when you have a bottle? So this has to be water medallion. Water in the forest, why? Yes, but, shut up. I was trying to make a HoloLive joke. Making references is what I use as a substitute to actually possessing a sense of humor. Special deal, 20 rupees for 130 rupees. A rogue with a dump stat of charisma. That's usually not the stat rogues like dumping. Thick rupee. Usually if a rogue's gonna make a dump stat, don't they usually pick wisdom? Oh well, it's just a Pizza Hut. I think I just saw this be a red rupee. Yeah, it is a red rupee. Okay. Slowly rising to the surface. Ganon's boss key. I don't know what's required in Ganon's castle. But we could be in go mode. Possibly. I might need the third Master Quest Ganon's Castle key. Okay, this is Master Quest Water Temple. Fuck your way you're supposed to do this. I have hover boots. Also, I'm going to be right back. I need to use the restroom real quick. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. What the hell? Master Quest Water only has two keys? Now, I do not know what Master Quest Ganon's Castle is like. I do not know what trials I have required to beat it. So even if I did know what it was like, I'd more if I had my Kokiri sword. I might be in go mode, or I might be searching high and low for one more Ganon's Castle key. No, I'm not! I need to complete Deku Tree. I might actually be stupid. Which means it's actually a very good thing more if I had my Kokiri sword, otherwise I might have declared go mode way too soon. This looks normal. This doesn't look... Is this Master Quest? I don't think so. Yeah, this might just be Vanilla Deku Tree. And since Vanilla Deku Tree is so painless... We're going to search it in case it has the Ganon's Castle key. hints. We have beans. Not really. Beans is, at this point, one check. And we've already seen what's there. It's bow upgrade, by the way. That's the way you're supposed to deal with that torch, right? Dens fire in Deku Tree? Nice. Small key, Ganon's castle key, maybe? Nope, Gerudo training grounds key. Dang it! I want to do the swag backflip. Yes! Thank you. 20. Dang it, almost thought I had that. 3 is number 1. And Deku Tree Deku Dodden. Now, I do not know that we are in go mode. We may need the final Ganon's Castle key. In fact, knowing my luck, I would say it is likely that we need the final Ganon's Castle key. I don't even know how many checks there are in Master Quest Ganon's Castle, nor where they are. Okay, let's pin this and see what it says for each of the checks of Ganon's Castle, at least. Take it! Yes. I already hate it. Spirit Light Forest. No water. Doesn't look like shadow. No fire either. Okay. Five scrub. I'm noticing a lot less chests on Light Trial than I like. Well, that was unfortunate. Random skull waltula right there. Why? What? 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 Huh? Wumps the fumpst? Aha! There was a crystal hidden inside of one of the light torches. Okay, so, forest, 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 water, shadow, shadow, spirit, 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 scrubs, bosky. Don't need to do shadow. But we should collect its chests, probably. But that's a bomb flower. Why is it a bomb flower? Ferrores. Okay. Little late for Ferrores, but we'll take it. How many chests in shadow are there? Two. Now let's use Dins instead, because I'm really low on arrows. Thank you. I still don't understand what our Master Quest dungeons. Okay, so that is Bolero. There we go. I was hoping there would be arrows in that chest, and there were. So. The continued search to see if we have to deal with bullshit continues. Cell phones. Two of them. Why do I hear a freezer? No, that's not a freezer. That's a wind gust thing. Okay. I'll accept that there are wind gust things. Is that the freestanding key it was talking about? Yes, it is. Forest trial key. I hate Master Quest layout so much. What is this room supposed to be? Is there anything invisible here? There's nothing invisible here. So I'm probably supposed to deal with it that way. Hey Cosmo, Wanda, how about we make every platform have a fucking Beamos on it? Why would we do that, Timmy? Because fuck the player! Come on, activate the song time block. Navi's flying over to it. Hey. That was stupid. Kind of clever, but also really stupid. It says Forest Trail has three chests. Oh no, it says it has two chests. One, Forest Trail Master Quest chests. Forest barrier. Defeat the style foes. Put on your. Okay. Forest barrier. Defeat the style foes. Put on your iron boots. Switch by the propeller. Switch behind the propeller for a treasure chest. Blow up the two enemies. Collect the bombs from the chest. Dismantle the beamos to the left. Head over the pillar. Throw a bomb at them. I don't know where it is. I spy with my little eye something that starts with an I. The word I, not the letter I. Goddamn Timmy Turner and his BMOS spam. Hey, guys, Spirit Temple has the Zora Sapphire in it, in case you cared. Are you fucking kidding me? And I'm not close enough to the time block. Penis. I would like to reiterate at this point that Master Quest dungeons are dumb and I hate them. Thank you. Okay, water trial has one chest, it says. Water trial is actually includes water this time. What? Why is there a dead hand here? Why is there a dead hand here? Why is there a switch behind the dead hand? In water trial! Oh, hey, that's where I need the remaining key. Bottom of the well has been master quest this entire time, just so everyone knows. What is this mildly penis column? I'm so glad that flipping that so- Oh, wait a minute. I think I understand. I think I understand. I did, in fact, understand. Did you see the big brain on Tyago at that moment? Do I need to... Oh, fuck you. In like 15 different ways, game. I have to line this up! Just like, fuck you, you're getting read at whether you want to be or not. Thank you. Hey, found Song of Storms. Oh, you sneaky. Now, before I progress onwards, I actually need to go and verify something in Spirit Temple. Not Spirit Temple, Spirit Trial. Did I find both chests? Because I think I only found one. Well, I mean, both chests that aren't, you know, those four chests. Okay, there's an invisible chest in this corner. I was taking this as a moment to orient myself with Spirit Temple Master Quest. Or Spirit Trial Master Quest. I keep saying Spirit Temple Master Quest. Wait, hold up. Ganon's Tower Climb theme is vanilla. B Bigorin sword. Come on. No, that's bombs. Twin iron knuckles still. Okay, so the climb is vanilla. It's the overhead swing that can sometimes catch me with Master Sword. Okay. Twin Iron Knuckles beaten. Mini Potter in the Chamber of Pot. Oh, it's Tyago. I was expecting someone called Sheik. Do you know what happened to them? More proof! More proof that Gamora Gamora is actually Ganon. This is the longest volley I've ever had. Yeah, and stop being so good at tennis. How much health do you have? There we go. Hey, Kim Rihanna, are you on mobile? If not, you can put points towards boosting the stream to help me get super famous. Thank you! Perfect Ganon theme. Thank you, Dosco, as well. Ganon is very weak to nut. Hello, Mothra! We are doing Just Beat the Randomizer. Stretchy. Hello, Mothra's sister! I didn't know Mothra had a sister. And the music with which Ganon shall be sealed away until I do another randomizer is... rather fitting. Not funny, but fitting. What should I play next? I didn't think this would be over quite so soon. And it was 3 hours, but I don't own Dead by Daylight. Let's see, do I have anything fun installed that I'd want to stream? Yeah, this is a fun game, I guess. I'm going to split the VOD. And then we're going to play... well, you'll see.